more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Not a problem for someone with biotics. Can't just shoot them. Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
They've sabotaged the elevator.
Look for another way up.
Need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Paige, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Still putting up a fight.
That tram heads to the archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final security checkpoint.
And that's where we're headed.
Yeah, I think it's already here.
This airlock shouldn't be open. Doesn't look like it was forced. No, you have to override security protocols. We need to pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor? I'll get you a report as soon as...
Guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
You did what needed to be done. Right now, I need you to get us to the Archives.
Through the door. We're getting close.
Nice. Let's move.
Thank you.
smell?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. That's the tramline. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.